How long are you gentlemen planning to stay?
3 days.
Front.
Get this damn thing out of here. Let's start with civil procedure. Work our way to contracts. That way it'll be fresh in our minds Monday morning when we start the test.
Maid?
No, thanks.
They don't want their beds changed. Checked in 2 days ago. No one's even seen them. Something funny's going on.
Number 4, murder. Hey, definition. Murder is the unlawful, unjustified, and inexcusable killing of a human being by another human being with malice aforethought. Malice aforethought has a special and particular meaning apart from any other definition of malice. It is a term used to cover 5 specific types of intention. All right, let's suppose I'm beating you with my fist unlawfully. All right, you've angered me. I knock you down on the floor, and you get impaled on a spike sticking up out of the floor. Under the felony murder rule, I'm not guilty because a battery isn't an ordinary felony.
Exceptions. What exceptions? There was something that, using your hand as a deadly weapon. Karate.
Mr. Hart, Mr. Ford, I'd like a word with you, please.
No, thank you. No, thank you. Listed under the statutory definition of first degree murder.
Oh, my God. What have you been doing in this room? I just had this room decorated. I'm calling the police.
If you kick us out of here, I swear to God, I'll sue your goddamn hotel for $1 million. I'll burn the place to the ground! Okay.